Our early goals focused on the very basics of visibility and equal rights. Our first accomplishment was securing the support of then Arlington County Board Chairman Ellen Bozeman to appoint openly gay men and lesbians to county advisory boards and commissions. AGWA also held candidate forums and worked on education efforts with the county police in response to the arrests of gay men and sting operations. Meanwhile, in 1988, our sister organization, the Alexandria Gay and Lesbian Community Association, helped pass an amendment to the Alexandria Human Rights Ordinance. The city of Alexandria became the first jurisdiction in Virginia to ban discrimination based on sexual orientation. Taking a cue from